今年恰逢惠特拉姆先生首次以总理身份访华50周年，中国人讲吃水不忘挖井人呐，中国人民不会忘记这位中澳关系的挖井人。现在我们又开启了中澳关系新的50年。 你这次访问可以说是承前启后，继往开来。去年我们在巴厘岛首次会晤，那一次谈得很好。我们当时都同意，两国应该以一种成熟的方式打交道。一个健康稳定的中澳关系，符合两国和两国人民的共同利益。
Thank you very much, President Xi, for your very warm welcome here in Beijing. It is almost a year since we met in Bali. We agreed that we would take the relationship forward in the mutual interests of both of our countries. In that 50 years, the remarkable achievement of China in lifting hundreds of millions of people out of poverty deserves respect and praise. Australia, along with other countries in the region, has an interest in continued stable growth in the Chinese economy and its ongoing engagement with the world, and that a strong relationship between our two countries will be beneficial into the future.